today is a time for tribute for our late colleague. And therefore, we devote more time on those things that we know about our late colleague, on prayers for her, and our wish and prayers for the family. She was full of life. I used to call her the Rose of the Nation, and she would always smile. So, the Rose of the Nation combined strength of character. She may not be the talking type, but anything she uttered was worth the while. Today we are not happy because we lost someone, but we should be consoled. We should be consoled that our colleague lived a life that was productive, a life that impacted positively, not only on our state, but at the national stage as well. May the soul of our departed colleague, Senator Ross Okojie Okwo, rest in perfect peace. Amen. Francis Adenigba, Father Unsi.